guys, this is PSJ, that's what we're doing. You guys are wondering what I'm doing here. I'm going to be spinning a fidget spinner until 3 p.m. in a high energy house, a very high energy house. This energy is like massive energy waves, and it's must be very chilling. It has a lot of energy, not evil spirits, not good or good spirits, and you believe in like energy, like heroes and stuff, and this place is very highly energy. And as you guys all know, 3 p.m. is Christ's hour. So, you know, Jesus Christ's hour when he died. So, that way we can maybe summon him by spinning a fidget spinner at 3 p.m. Jesus Christ himself. So I'll keep spinning until 3 p.m. and I'll go back over and see what happens. See if anything flies out the window or anything. No, give me the guy that wasn't even a jump scare. Of course I had the LEDs activated by then. Until then. And hopefully I just get tired or bored. So, I'll wait. See you guys closer to 3 p.m. Okay? See you guys soon. When it hits 3 p.m. or 2 minutes 2, I'll restart the video again. See you soon with the lit up fidget spinner. See you soon. Hi guys, I'm back. Still spinning a fidget spinner at 3 p.m. And I saw a fake video, it's a cute little video. And 3 p.m. of a dinosaur attacking this kid. I just want to finish this because he had the play with the mini toy. It was really cute. Oh, anyways, if you guys want to see the video, so you look up, do not spin a bit as soon as 3 a.m. or 3 p.m. Ryan's Toy Reviews. Number 2. I think it's called Ryan's Toy Reviews. So, anyways, spinning a fidget spinner at 3 p.m. in a couple of minutes. So, I'll probably just mess around until then, until it's 3 p.m. So, I'll find out. I couldn't wait for this hour to come, so I just find out if actually anything weird is with this spin or anything. Because I had energy and challenge or something, I don't know. So, I watched a couple of 3 a.m. videos near 3 p.m. I'm doing the 3 p.m. fidget spinner challenge.
What is that?
It says 3 a.m. and 3 p.m. fidget spinner challenge.
Oh, nice.
See if I can figure out what happens at 3 p.m. It's pretty crazy. Nobody's ever tried 3 p.m. before.
Oh.
He said it's kids, but it was totally faked. Even Arian's interested to see what happens. Since she's in a high energy house,
yeah.
I imagine what could actually happen. The possibilities could be endless. Yeah. I wonder what would happen if I spun a fidget spinner in a high energy house at 3 p.m.
No.
I was wondering about
that. Who do you want?
I think I said.
Spinner. Wow.
Yeah. Isn't it nice? It just has LEDs and everything. I think it's really neat. Wow. It cost me $1 at the Dollar Tree. That's worth it, though. And it spins so fast, it spins like forever. The other one's only spinning for like 2 seconds. It spins forever. You making me send dinner soon?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe it has some eggs or something. Or maybe something. Maybe a boss baby on a plate. Get it, baby? I can't do it. Have just some bitches in the tricks all week. Oh shoot, a big fella. We'll wait. Oh, I can't get it. Ah, can't get it. Hey, Arianne. Can't get it.
In 2 weeks.
Hey, Arianne.
Let's see how your genes are doing. We'll recheck them and then we'll...
I can't do it right.
I can come with you to the gym. Oh, that would be so cool. Because literally, I mean, hey.
Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Come here, you. Come here, buddy. Everybody, this is Arian, my cute little baby boy. He loves being on YouTube videos. This is his first time. Give us a like and a subscribe if you want to see him more in these videos. Okay? It's in there, baby, to promote our channel. Say he loves YouTube videos. And here you go. So I hope you guys all enjoyed Arian, and I wanted to introduce him on YouTube. Devon's going to love that. It's little Javanna. So, if you guys like that, please like and subscribe, and I'll make sure I do that more often when I'm up here. Okay, guys? Enjoy the video. It's nearly 3 p.m. Oh, this is one. All those levels are my favorite. But I'm not going to watch that one more. It's just on Billy Bumps. Okay, it's getting really close to 3 p.m. I'll show you guys. I don't know if you guys can see this or not. I'm trying to show you guys the video time. See, it's 2:58 p.m. right there. This is getting really close, 2 minutes to. I'm watching Deli Bumps. Yeah, it's been 10:50 p.m. going on. So if this actually does happen, I'm actually gonna, something weird happens at 3 p.m. I'm actually gonna pass the challenge on to other people. I think something very dangerous happens. 3 p.m. if I'm not mistaken. I think I numbered the time being very dangerous. But very weird. You know what? I'm gonna go to the Violet's first Fidget Spinner video. Oh shoot. Let me do that. Yeah, I do. Oh. What the? Violet's first Violet's first Fidget Spinner. Spin a fidget spinner at 3 p.m. So here we go. Spinning a fidget spinner upside down at 3 p.m. See if anything happens weird. I don't really know. This guy's always yelling. These guys are hilarious. I love Violet First. It's my favorite YouTube channel. I'll let you know if anything happens.
Okay.
Actually, go to my YouTube video. Go to my YouTube channel and you'll see.
I will.
You'll see Arian in my video. Okay, have a good day, okay?
You too.
You better watch your feet. Needs to go, actually, Sam, soon as. You're 12.
That was weird.
The video totally messed up. That was weird.
These guys are hilarious. I love these guys.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. YouTube is acting very strangely, guys.
Oh my gosh, calm down!
I'll show you. Watch it, guys. So weird. See how it's kind of faded? It's weird things. Well, I'll come back with a little bit more of the video. Yeah, so it appears is Benny. He appears in the fitness center at 3 p.m. three times in a row. He appears in the fighting vengeance spirit. Hope you guys all enjoyed. Smash the like button. If you guys heard anything, let me know. I don't really know if the ghost appeared or not, because I wasn't paying attention to my camera. So if anything appeared or anything happened, let me know, okay? Smash the like button, and please subscribe to Big Light Dosage. Whoever spins is a spinner fidget spinner. And when it spins, you know it's right. Have a good day.
Stop.
Don't forget Beyblade dosage.
Stop it.
Bye-bye.
I'm trying out going through the front.